Sweet melon, a balance out that taste and knowledge gently touching down upon my cerebellum. My first impression of my brethren in this yellow mellow land I scanned as I landed softly in the sand with that sense of respect for self-pride. As individuals indivisible that spoke critically, especially when pronouncing certain syllables, treating them like miracles, appreciation for both the digital and the analog original herb medicinal. So I continue healing my skin feeling while dealing with that old hag speaking at that meeting involving all sorts of holy teachings. Chalk on the blackboard screeching vintage white color pure shades as long as I endure the premature symptoms till the eventual cure eventually gets around and finally hit to purify this victim of such a corrupt ecosystem with the rhythm I'll never pour, always pure. Repetition in the loop, my root loop soup with a bunch of fruits on the side for another side dish. A cup of green tea for the soul spoon, swirl, swish. Granted, you already know your wishes granted. I chanted, enchanted, the flower was replanted because the universe commanded. Stranded, felt the bandit when his chest expanded in reaction to how the weatherman planned it. And whether the weather gets not better or better depends upon whether the feather tied to the letters and by the zephyr wind blow, blow. The shadow of the crow stuck to the texture of the snow show. Too difficult to understand why and how such numerous solar bodies expand simultaneously. Manifold, behold, as I hold an orb in which I spin effortlessly on my pinky finger. Culminating space dust, or is it just a figment of my imagination? I mean, I am a free thinker, tinkering with that thing clinging to the back of the picture. Now picture a wing with multiples of myself latching onto the ends of the feathers with which I swing. I still maintain control over the strings, the scent that the cool breeze brings now causes I to sneeze. I slingshot over Beijing and landed about 2 miles away from the palace of the Dai King. MUZONO with the bling bling, then all of a sudden Taiji's phone rings. Ayo, Taiji, could you do your thing?
Yes.
Sour lemons. Always pure. Sour lemons. Always pure. Always pure.